one's in the upper 80s. That's a wheat scent. Get a date off of it later. 12-13 at 4 inches. That one came out kind of shiny. That could be a war nickel. It is. I see the P mint mark there. Awesome. Looks like a 1942. Anyway, we'll verify the date later. But awesome, I hadn't found one of those in a while. Just picked that up off the top of the ground. That's an old bale seal. Probably Southern Railway. Get it cleaned up and get a better look at it. 0142 at 4 inches. Couple of different signals there. Hey. I just saw big silver. Holy crap. That's a Walking Liberty half. That's the first big silver out of this place. We're not at the honey hole, we're at the Southern Railway site. 1917. Same date range as the others. That is awesome. Outstanding. We'll get this cleaned up and get a better look at it. But hey, that's my first big silver away from the honey hole in years. Outstanding.